the giant. So here's basically the Rambo challenge. I can use all LMGs. I can use all MGs, essentially, anything that really shoots fast, so the Vesper, and if we ever get a PVSH in the future, PVSH, and that I could use the pump action or lever action shotgun, so KRM and Argus. And if you're on Der Eisenreich, you can use the Wrath of the Ancient bows, but only that bow, because Rambo had explosive arrows, a bow with explosive arrows. Rules of the challenge, pretty simple. I saw that you can use everything. So I am definite, and big knives, of course. Like, no sense in not allowing to be able to use the Bowie knife.
For so long, I have feared the Emperor's displeasure. I know not where he is. Yet I remain loyal. This I must never forget.
Good. So how's everybody's summer going? Yeah. I finally got gold camo on my freaking KRM. And I just need to get the... Sorry about that. Yeah, don't want her to fall. We got a new young little kitten and we don't want her to fall from the upstairs rails. And that's my job, so. Yeah.
Where is my ammunition? My dreams are haunted by spirits. I fear they are not those of my ancestors. I'm in out of ammo, but the fight is far from over.
Honestly, what I really want is like a zombie's equivalent of dark matter, and I think like a dark red dark matter, kind of like.
Well, I'm nearly right there.
It's pretty nice. I got this. Hold on. Right now, but it'd be expensive to get those LMGs, so kind of wanted to get those first, hopefully by the end of this round. Oh yeah, that's good. No questioning the death machine. That machine is literally the most Rambo thing in the game. For the bowie knife. I have to check. I haven't checked the camo on the bowie knife in a while. It's like automatically unlocked. And my ass bowing. I didn't even wear one here, Gobblegum, literally because I want to use it to complete the challenge. I don't know why I have it. She's trying to get into the fireplace.
Blessings from the spirits.
Oof. Okay, double. Quick A. Come on, up here, BJ. Yes! That means mule kick. Got it. Yes. I think a good spot.
This tastes like the ocean.
Oh, with some points.
My eyes, a fate most deserved.
Bunny hop. Bunny hopped. I shall wreck you like your mom.
You shall not win this war, my attrition.
Sorry about this. I hate when this happens.
Demons.
Too loud, too loud, too loud. Too loud, game, too loud. Get up. Here. I can see her right now. She's so cute, but... Whoa, what just happened there? This way. Got three more rounds of knifing. Get him all hoarded up.
Every scratch of him will be met upon you a thousandfold. Feel thunder.
Finishing the teleporter. Open it up. I really want to. I feel it's pretty so much easier to challenge on. Under Eisner's Rock, because A, you have the BMR wall, but that's an LMG. You get, and you got all the guns on the wall, or you get this one.
Blessings rain down from above.
I'm just gonna train him up. Boy can't shoot so. Under me, I think it feels shifting like the couch.
Evil presses in on me. The first time I've been this close to death. Touch not. lest ye be destroyed.
Double points!
Once more, the red sun prevails.
Let's get all the perks.
No ammo, no weapons. The real fight begins. No more shall I be slow and sluggish.
Two blade harp. A root beer shell. And my backup weapon with my gold camo. It's just yellow.
I'm empty. Completely empty.
Oh yeah, with a fast mag and that's gotta reload so fast. Wreck. I just don't like the dredge.
I will not succumb to you.
I was like, they're thinking about how the zombies really got a lot louder.
A true warrior needs no weapon. A fine weapon. Good day for Tokyo. Bad day for monsters. I will end their suffering.
I'm gonna get so many haymakers before I get national MG. Argus, my man, Argus. Dragon, just one off a Gorgon. I would have taken the Gorgon, really. I would have. Another haymaker! What the heck? Treyarch? Okay, I'm gonna try to get. Gotta see if I can empty out this thing. There we go. Whoa.
I kill you.
Gonna hold on the trigger and get rid. I wanna get rid of all the human ammo. Never be a time in my life where I would do that. It's like whenever I don't want the haymaker, I'm getting so many times, but when I do finally want it, it's just like Now you can't have it. Like, somebody explain to me how the box knows what weapons you want, and, like, it decides not to give them to you. It's like, in my, like the Irish Channel, I've read...
going to die. Still not enough for you to stop me. I will not have my presence assumed. Don't be too anxious to cross swords with Tokyo.
Oh man, I forgot to mention one rune. This Rambo blows through his enemies. The only double pack a punch you have is Thunderwall. Shoot, it's probably about time to end the episode. Sorry, time, yeah, 20 minutes. Oops. Alright, thank you guys for watching episode 1 of the Rambo Challenge. If you want to see more, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.